stomping the grapes, or what are you doing in there? Didn't you read the sign?
Downtown, we're gonna drop everybody off.
Should be cooler.
Debbie's gonna tell me, obviously, a lot of shopping. There's a garden place there that's got some really neat garden sculptures if you're into that. And I'm sure there's room on the bus for anything you want to bring back.
Have they got a hotel that rents rooms by the hour?
Yes. Divided by four, multiplied by six, and it looks like we're okay. So we've got everybody here. Hopefully, you've all had a good time here.
Yes, we did.
I'd like to see a show of hands of anybody that did not stop and drink.
Oh,
I don't believe that for a minute. No. Anyway.
Ron says he didn't stop drinking.
So make that clear. Anyway, okay, so we're on our way home. And just kind of relax. Debbie's going to get us back safe and sound again. So anyway, hopefully everybody's had a good time, and the next stop will be Solera.
Okay. Okay.